you know, I always loved advertising. I always wanted to be in the advertising business.
Right.
And I thought calling us the House of Ideas was a good phrase. Calling the Fantastic Four the world's greatest comic magazine was a good phrase. Make Mine Marvel wasn't too shabby.
Right.
You know, all those things. I love slogans.
Of the many things you're remembered for, of creating a modern mythology that still exists today and will exist forever, for as far as we know. Of bringing Marvel to where it is today, of giving the world Spider-Man, the Hulk, the X-Men, Daredevil, the Iron Man, the list goes on and on. One of your unsung attributes, what I think is wonderful about your personality, or the thing that kind of defines you, are the Stanisms, the "nuff said," you know, the true believer. But probably best well known is your sign off, Excelsior. Where does that come from?
Well, the ones you quoted, "nuff said," and then I had "face front," and these are ways I used to sign my editorials. Mm-hmm. I'd say "face front," "stand," or "nuff said," or "hang loose," and I had others that I've since forgotten. But I found that some of the competitive magazines were starting to use my expressions, especially "nuff said." And that annoyed me. So I said, I've got to come up with an expression that A, they won't know what it means, and B, they won't know how to spell it. And I thought of Excelsior because it's the slogan for New York State, the official seal of New York State. But also, I had read that in books of legends. It's an old English expression that means upward and onward to greater glory. Well, what could be better than that? Unfortunately, in the dictionary, it has a meaning that they print first. Excelsior is what they use to stuff packages with. You know those shavings?
Right.
So a thing won't rattle and get broken?
Right.
So very often I get letters saying, how come you sign everything with package stuffing? And I'd have to write back, read the second definition in the thing. But I love the word, and in fact, it might even be a great way to close this little interview.
Give it to them. Give it to them. You know what they want. You know what
right,
they want.
Here we go. Are you ready?
Good.
Excelsior!